talk show host Laura Shapier related an incident in which a 14-year-old was allegedly molested by her father and as a result had to be relocated. The child then started showing suicidal tendencies and family members grew concerned.
Read Jennifer LaPaz on Dr. Phil on Monday. Speaking of a girl was hearing voices in her head, and the program was about seeking help for a daughter who is a violent child. She's 12 years old and she wants to commit suicide. She's found killing small animals, and one time late at night she was found choking her sister. And this all struck a chord with this writer, saying that this girl that she previously wrote to me about is exhibiting similar tendencies, and she's afraid that somebody's going to die.
Japier also read an anonymous letter to Dr. Kenny Anthony calling on the Prime Minister to name and shame the perpetrators of such crimes so that people in the neighborhood can know who they are. The letter highlighted a trend in which elderly women are being raped by young men.
Dear Sir, Prime Minister, I am telling you that these crimes of rape should be dealt with swiftly and seriously and as fast as you can, sir. As is being done in big countries, don't you think that it is high time to advertise on television, national newspapers, and all posters everywhere, sir? That is the only way that I, an old woman, is telling you. Old ladies over the age of 70 plus years are being raped by boys. Oh no, this is demonic. Yes, I say demonic. You ought to advertise on television the faces of those rapists so all will know who he is, who they are, his surroundings, his neighbors would know them, or who they are, or who he is.
A highly passionate Laura Japier promised to do whatever she can to assist the victims and their families. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.